We are all gathered here today in order to express our solidarity to France, the French people, and to the families of the victims. We are here to declare our determination to move ahead in a spirit of solidarity in order to combat terrorism. We are united and determined. Here, today, Europe, united, sends a strong message. And we are also determined to move ahead in coordinating our efforts within Europe and with our international friends in order to give an end to this drama and this phenomenon that puts at stake and in danger our democratic values, human dignity and human lives. So here, in my capacity as Commissioner, the European Union for Home Affairs and Citizenship, I convey a strong message of solidarity of all Europeans to France and the French people. Because today, we are in Paris, we can say loudly that Europe is charging.